The theory of evolution should be understood as a description of natural history. It's a statement about the way things occurred in the past, the mechanisms that made them occur, the changes that we see, and so on. It should not be understood as a description of the way things should be. Just because things happened in a particular way in the past does not mean that we should encourage similar things or try to promote those things in the present.
That's right. Thank you.